Join the community of more than 2 million Binomists who are investing online with Binomo. Start trading today with Binomo.
Uttar Pradesh is now home to some top-notch expressways, building a network of connectivity in India's largest state that will put it in the driving seat of the country's growth, the government hopes. The expressway projects launched since 2016 include Purvanchal Expressway, Gorakhpur Link Expressway, Ganga Expressway and Bundelkhand Expressway. The work on these expressways is continuing on a rapid pace. Uttar Pradesh's fast track to development is unprecedented, and the government has shared data to support it. And here are some at a glance. The national highway lengths in Uttar Pradesh up to 2014 was 7,643 kilometers. The National Highway plus in-principle National Highway length up to 2018 was 13,339 kilometers. New national highways added between 2010 and 2014 was 1,073 kilometers. New national highways added between 2014 and 2018 was 5,696 kilometers. Between 2010 and 2014, 1,707 kilometers of roads were constructed in Uttar Pradesh. Between 2014 and 2018, 2,822 kilometers of roads were constructed. Also worth noting is that besides the Purvanchal Expressway, once the other two signature projects of the Yogi Adityanath government, the Bundelkhand and Ganga Expressways are complete, UP will have a network of 1,788 kilometers of expressways, the highest in the country. Let's take a quick look now at the expressways projects in Uttar Pradesh. Described as the backbone of eastern UP, the over 340-kilometer-long Purvanchal Expressway passes through districts with immense industrial potential. The 91-kilometer-long Gorakhpur Link Expressway is also expected to provide a boost to the east. Gorakhpur has long been a hub of economic, social, spiritual activity for East UP, including trade with Nepal. The Ganga Expressway will be a 594-kilometer-long network of roads along the Ganga, India's longest and sacred river. The Bundelkhand is a historic region in UP and MP. The expressway in the relatively inaccessible region will transform it into a place of rapid development as envisioned by the UP government. It is expected to be complete by 2025. The Prime Minister Modi-led government has always put a thrust on connectivity. The Prime Minister says that when a network of good roads is created, the economy of the country picks up. Roads are veins and arteries of the nation which help to transform the pace of development and ensure that prosperity reaches the farthest corners of our nation.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.